Assalamualaikum brothers and sisters, this is an underground masjid in Algeria. You can see it's in the desert and people have built the masjid under the sand with mud. They are creative, tabarakallah, and they are praying the salah in the underground masjid so that the temperature remains cool and they can pray in peace and serenity.